are you to help you get settled in on your first night here. So, I actually worked here before you, so I finished my last week now, as a matter of fact. So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you, there's nothing to worry about here. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you for your first week, okay? First things first, there's an industry agreement from the company that I'm supposed to read to you. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Daycare, a magical place for K-12 students alike, where kids can confide their way to plushies, and it's a place where the kids can watch the show named Fredbear and Friends. Fazbear's K-12 company is not responsible for any damage to property or person, but if a person were to be missing, we would fill out a missing persons report in 2 weeks. The place was all clean and policed, and blah blah blah. It might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about here. You see, at nighttime, the plushies go into some sort of night mode, but do I blame them? No. When I was first staying at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, Freddy Fazbear played that stupid Toreador March for 2 days. But if I were you, I could be a little bit irritable at night too. So remember, this place holds a bigger establishment in the hearts of children, and we need to give the children respect. Right? Okay. Good. So they tend to wander around a bit at night. I became creeped out when I took the job that the places are haunted or something. They don't walk around during the day, but only during the night. See, back in 1975, there was the fight of 75. But anyway, though, your role here is a night watchman, if necessary. But if the plushies were to see you as Freddy Fazbear, Damian A would make you sleep during the job. But the only thing that will still be in your office the next day is only your night guard hat. The plushies would put you in a storage basement for some reason, but that's on camera too. The two other cameras, the second one and the sixth one are disabled. If any of the plushies move, there'll be a signal loss in your camera feed. So the cameras might take a few seconds to reboot. Also about the animatronics, they were crushed by my Colton in the past, and the endoskeletons are still alive. If the plushies are at your door, press on their bodies and they'll go away for sure. Trust me, I did it once during the job and I survived. But remember the Lothian Lost thing if you do that. Well, tell me didn't tell you these things when you first signed up. But hey, first day should be a breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and press on the plushies when they're at your door, okay? Alright, good night.